Okay, I guess we'll just start off with the basics. Let me see, cut off some lights in here. Get a hope. God would do it. Yes. All right, let's start over here. This is the front door. And I kind of like these modern knobs. This is the security panel. They gave me a code. I don't even know it. And this is the pantry. You can start a store like canned foods or, you know, laundry detergent or towels or anything up in here. It looks like it can also accommodate for like a small little coat closet.
Nice.
Okay. In here we have, I guess, part of the kitchen. I like these wood cabinets. And let's see. Put like cereal, food, rice, dishes. It's plenty of space. Put like dishes and cereal and all type of stuff in these cabinets. Alright. And then we have the refrigerator. Have the freezer side. Uh-oh, it's moving. Okay. Then we have the fridge side. Nice. Okay, we got the stove and the microwave. All of these are stainless steel appliances, which I like. I'm gonna check all of this. I'm gonna come back when I come back from work. I'm gonna check all of this stuff off. And in here, we have the washroom. We have the dryer and a washer. Well, I can put my detergent and stuff up in here. Clorox or whatever. Put it all up in here. Okay. All right, and then this is my little kitchen island. I can put about like three or four bar stools right here. I think that'll be nice. I have a dishwasher. Sometimes I don't feel like washing dishes. And we have this very unique faucet. A little button on the side to change, I guess, the different features. Okay. And got some cabinets here. I can put some more cleaning supplies under here. Garbage disposal. Nice. And then they, I guess this is a little switch. I ain't trying to turn nothing up. Okay. That's a lot of space. Okay, and this is gonna be like a little dining area. Put like a little dining table. Put a little table back here. Then the living room. Put a couch. Put a couch near TV. You know, some little extra stuff to put up in here. Then you got a little wine area, I guess. Put like some candles, some wine glasses. Or I really don't know what I can put here. I guess I figure all that out when I move in. Okay. Put like little books or something up there. Okay. Yeah, let's go out to the balcony. See what the balcony is hidden for. A nice size balcony. And looky there. Gave me a storage closet. It's big enough. Say that much, it's big enough. Look inside. Okay. And you know what I love? I kind of love this chandelier. So in here is the bedroom. Nice size. Very unique, very nice, and also these right here, this is where my internet box is, my cable box, everything. I can mount the TV up right here. This is basically like a multimedia little entertainment box, I guess is what they called it. All right, then we have these wood blinds. I kind of like these. They're more convenient. Okay. Next, I believe this is the bathroom. You can see none is dark. Close the door. Nice. Okay, it's real nice. Won't God do it? Okay, my wash towels, face, you know, body towels, put all that up in there. Little clean stuff for the bathroom. I can do that. Granite countertops with the little waterfall faucet. I really like that. That's high class. I like that. The mirror, the little lights, I like this. There's a lot of light up in here. The toilet. Okay, the shower. Okay. Look like one of these showers you can see it like at a five-star hotel or something like that. Okay. Then let me see. Okay. And I guess this other knob is for nice. Okay. Okay, and you can actually turn both of them on. Nice. And okay, you get what you pay for. Let's see. And this must be the walk-in closet. It's big. I mean, hey, it's just me, so. Oh, trust me, I ain't got that lot of clothes, so there's gonna be plenty of space up in here. I'll tell you that for sure. All right. Well, apparently, guys, this is the whole apartment. Very nice, very unique. I love it. It is very, I really do love it. So, I'm finna get ready to go to work for about a couple of hours, and I guess I'll talk to y'all. See you guys in my next one. Peace.